forward to seeing Kylie.
Oh, wonderful.
And J-Lo as well.
Okay. Here we go. And shooting.
I think it's important to have things in your life that you keep sacred, but I'm open to a point. I'm open to the fact that I've got a boyfriend and who he is and what he does, and above and beyond that, I just don't think it's really anyone's business, really. I mean, yeah, I mean, I'm fine. I'm probably more relaxed about it than I ever was, but I think it's important to keep certain things to yourself for your own sanity.